We're moments away from lights out here at Marina Bay. A demanding circuit awaits the drivers, and they'll be hoping that all that preparation pays off with a win today. Located in the heart of Singapore's Marina Bay, this bumpy street circuit is seen as one of the most physically demanding in motorsport. It can be a particularly technical circuit to navigate, one that has proved popular with fans and drivers alike. Here is the grid for today's race, which will be starting shortly. Teo Pulcher has a clear track ahead of him today. He starts in pole position, and it's Jan de Ruvela in P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Tickton, Joe, Roy Nissany, and Lingard, Armstrong, Drugovic, Samaya, Oscar Piastri, Beckman, Schwartzman, Enzo Fittipaldi, and for sure, Boshon, Sato, Aitken, and Yuri Vips. Zendeli, Lawson, Biscow, and Alessio Deledda rounds off the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track. As we await the start of another hugely anticipated Formula 2 race, I'm joined again by Davide Valsecchi. Davide, as a former GP2 champion, can we get some insight to what is running through these young drivers' heads as they sit out on the grid?
Ciao, Alex. It's a pleasure to be here. They are nervy moments. There is no doubts about that. Mental strength is the key to remaining calm and focusing on the upcoming race. Formula 2 is so competitive, and all of these drivers knows that they are going to be pushing each other all of the way. In these sports, you have to be able to control your nerves.
Thank you. So another fantastic victory for Carlin today. Davide, what do you think made the difference here?
I think they kept a cool head. That's why they won today. Smooth, steady, everything bad that happened to them, they handled it calmly and professionally. That's what let them focus on getting the best out of everything else. The car, the strategy, they managed to keep out of trouble the whole way around.
As we can see, it's time for the podium, and I can see the Carlin team underneath our commentary box going crazy as their driver walks out. It was a great win, and it means a great deal to this team. Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say was your driver of the day?
It's got to be Lirim Zendeli. He was fast, aggressive, everything a top-class driver needs.
After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.